On himself.
Spectators, please be seated for this very important announcement. Our great nation has persevered through the leadership and sacrifices of the men and women who have served, who are currently 31, Spencer Cassell. And now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, let's meet tonight's home team. They are from the Valley Wheel League. They are the 2017 Central West Sectional Champions. Your Lancers of Long Meadow High School. Starting an attack, wearing number 2, Benjamin Black. Starting an attack, wearing number 4, Spencer Robin. Starting an attack, wearing number 21, Christopher Campbell. Starting at midfield, wearing number 23, Samuel Byrne. Starting at midfield, wearing number 34, Carlin Joyle. Starting at midfield, wearing number 19, Andrew P.M. Pierre. Starting on defense, wearing number 15, Michael Pierre Pierre. Starting on defense, wearing number 26, Pierce LaValle. Starting at defense, wearing number 9, Patrick Avan. And starting at goal, wearing number 27, Joshua Zach. The head coach of Long Meadow High School is Mr. Keith Campbell. Ladies and gentlemen, your Long Meadow Lancers. The on-field...
Yeah. 34 is so slow. He is so slow.
Hey, Jonathan!
Hey, now, Jonathan!
Rat tail, 3-4!
3-4's got a rat tail! Homer, 3-4! Do the damn dirty, for Christ's sake!
Oh, that's all!
1 minute personal foul for unnecessary roughness. Time of the penalty, 9:42. The release time will be 8:42. Long medal goal scored by number 32, Clayton Mosman. Assist by number 16, John Barron. Time of the goal, 8 minutes 16 seconds. Hingham personal foul is on number 20, Matt Egan. A 1 minute personal foul for slashing.
Chris! Thank you.
the half, 1 minute. First half of play with the score, Hingham 7, Longmeadow 2.
Seesaw is nice.
Sam Byrne. Time of the goal, 3:53.
Oh!
on that, buddy.
Long Meadow goal scored by number 16, John Barron. Time of the goal, 9:50. Hingham penalty is on number 34, Nate Bosnian. A 1 minute personal foul for slashing. Penalty release at 8:50. 8:50 release. Hingham goal scored by number 15, Jack Hennessy. Long Meadow goal scored by number 32, Clayton Mosman. Hingham penalty on number 5, Scott Myers, a 30-second technical foul for pushing. Time and penalty 208 with a release time of 1:38.